Frey Lyles, and Frey Lyles is moving to Tampa. So I, he, and there again, he's 6-8 years in now. He's set for life. I think he's with Denver now, if I'm not mistaken. There's an article in the Star, it's on the electronic version of about how he's trying to get the story. They got a great French open, big smile on his face. It's not great because that poor guy. He's the Broncos endorsement. He's never touched a penny of his paycheck. What a smart guy.
Come on, Calvary.
What a smart guy.
Hustle, Lexi.
Good work, kid.
That is not the world's. I'm like, damn! It's number three now. So, Nate Seymour is six. I didn't check one and six off. I'm supposed to go to Magic House this year down in Washington. It doesn't back out on Nate Seymour's number 11, but I mean, at least. I can check those 24 ones. I've read and seen some pictures.
Got it out. Good hustle.
Yeah, right.
He's 5 years younger than me. Let's see how hard my music is. 5 years.
Yes.
Son. I went to a Carmel game and the JV game. Was a good one. Really good. As we go and go. Oh, this is too coincidental. Looked it up, sure enough. Yep, sure enough.
Thank you.
his mom, you know, took the game lessons and stuff. We're a tower trade show all the time. This is great. Long time issue. These guys bring breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Many of them, the losers when they're actually really 3 in the morning. We already took them back to work, just coming back and that whole thing. We're at the Gaylord Resort in Nashville. The mats is down. And then Paul, we work together. Side business. We're building a church. We're building a testimony.
Thank you.
playoffs.
Come on, Bree.
Good work, seven.
Thank you.
watching this.
Thank you. Physical check too.
Taylor. Come on, girls, talk. Keep ahead of the kid, you're good.
kept looking at it.
Four, you can say four.
Yes.
Tiger has a good day today.
I mean, the Masters part of the USC, keep it checking.
Sure, I got that on camera, actually. I think I don't know if I had it turned far enough.
Yeah.
looks like good. Is something else?
Maybe she's thinking she's just texting somebody else. Like one of the other team moms. And
yeah.
And,
oh, do you know who that is? Maybe him on the other side. Yeah, he'll be over
there. Sarah's mom.
Yeah. Melissa's asking me that.
7, come on.
Run through it!
me. Not a kick, guys, it's a throw. Move in. What's that?
She can throw it.
She can.
Fun.
Oh, my God.
Try to show.
Try, Lexi. It's like we're playing a player short, and I know we're not, but it's like they always have someone wide open.
I can't disagree. No pressure on them. They can do whatever they want. Our girls can't connect two or three passes in a row.
It's because they can't. I mean, every time we try.
Yeah, two of our midfielders are playing up the forwards. And we got holding midfielders
in the middle. That first half, I think, there were several times in the middle. They just had free run with them.
Okay, on our throw-ins, guys, we're doing nothing, so throw it to the feet. I'm tired of seeing it go to your chest or your head, and it just drops. Just go to the feet.
Come on,
Right.
You know, kind of, there is nobody else. We got a couple of people.
Okay, come on.
45s. That's one way of getting it up the field. Slow. It's ours. Oh!
Good job, Danny. We're gonna win it. It's all right.
That wasn't too good.
Pass, Danny.
She's off.
Ours doesn't end that easily. No. I got this smoker that keeps it going.
No, well, this is just me driving. Don't go for good, but I think.
Thank you.